A court in Suriname in South America has sentenced President Duterte to 20 years in prison for the murder of 15 of his political opponents in 1982. He's in China right now on an official visit and will have 2 weeks to appeal the conviction. He has previously denied the accusations. Yes.